After being closed for a few days earlier this year, the Talbot Middle School in Fall River won't be completely cleaned of potentially hazardous PCBs until summer vacation, the school department figures. They told the Fall River Herald News it's going to take some time for the school district to figure out whether they can just remove the caulk containing the chemical or start a bigger renovation.